there's no mobile phones, and you're just with nature.
There's more books written about salmon fishing than there are books written about any sport in the world. Which kind of says something about how salmon fishing makes people completely crazy.
The tundra up here on the Kola is wild. It's the last real wilderness of Europe. And there's nothing here.
The passion towards salmon fishing is unlike any other type of fishing on the planet. Thank you.